Do you like mozzarella? Then you're gonna like my very easy antipasto. Stay tuned. Mozzarella in carrozza. Ingredients.
1 buffalo mozzarella, 3 eggs, 8 slices of bread, flour, breadcrumb, milk, salt, avocado oil. Slice your buffalo mozzarella.
If you still have any paper towels left,
lay the mozzarella on it. Cover them and drain them. Break your eggs, mix them. Add a tablespoon of milk, your flour, your egg and your breadcrumbs. Put your mozzarella inside the bread, the salt, cover them, press it down, cut the edges off. Now you cut it diagonally, 2 ways.
Cover with flour.
Put it in the egg, let them drain. Pour your avocado oil. Turn the flame on. Stick them in breadcrumbs and cover them fully. Oil is ready. These are ready to go in. Let's stick them in. Yes, baby. Flip them over. Just a few minutes later. There you go, guys. Perfection.
Oh, yes.